This is Only Porch 911 Caravan for GTS Cabriolet. Approximately 2.5 years after the market launch of the 992, the 911 range is welcoming sporty GTS models to the family. 12 years ago, Porsche introduced the first GTS version of the 911. Now, a new generation of the popular sport car model is being launched, more powerful and visually distinctive, and with better driving dynamics than ever. A six-cylinder boxer engine delivers 353 kilowatts, which is 22 kilowatts more than the current 911 Caravan S and the previous 911 GTS. The five model variants are now available at prices starting from 140,981 euros. I hope you could find something interesting when watching a video. Thanks again for watching!